flag. No, this is not the current flag of the United States. At one time it once was, and it is still deserving of respect. We'll make a hold for the color party, please. If you are seated, please rise. Color party!
Thank you.
devotion that our ideals of rights come from God may also be carried in the wind. To those that may hear these words, the words expressed in our declaration, with a firm reliance in the protection of divine providence, we mutually pledge to each other our lives, our fortunes, and our sacred honor. Ladies and gentlemen, that you see standing before you receive no pay for what they do. They are an amazing group. Their hearts burn freely with the love of country and with the ideals upon which we are founded. Every country has its storytellers, those which hand down the legends of the past for the inspiration of the future. Those are those men. Each one of them are true friends and comrades.